Hey guys, Kane16 here with another raid. I know it's been forever, you guys, but I'm starting at my door again. Today, I'm gonna be doing a room tour. It's changed a bit. You just heard my hand slap on the instrument because my trombone ready for Tuesday after band camp. I won't be making a lot of videos. I just finished cleaning my room, so I hope it looks nice, you guys. Let's get started. So first, that's my floor. It's completely clean except for that trampoline. There's my shoes. My Hawaii baseball hat. It's blue. School stuff. Legos. Don't play with me. Clothes. Blah, blah, blah. Legos. Don't play with me. More Legos. I don't play with me. There you go. And then, we're not going to talk about what's back there, because I don't really know the truth. That was my closet, yes. That was the closet. Sock, didn't get my laundry, yes. It was it. I'm a Bronco fan too, you guys. Hope you don't care. This is my body pillow. This is a fancy pillow. We have my bat that I was supposed to use for Park District, but it wasn't the right size. Pretty pissed. I was ready to use this. And you guys don't care. Just like, show me more of the room. Which I bet half of you aren't. This is my bed. Again, Broncos room. Broncos blanket. Broncos thing. My pillow. Stand, picture of my mom and my dad, $2 bill, flashlight, awesome, I'm gonna talk about it. Football, it's stress ball, it's a chest, and that right there is a chest, and this is a bowling ball. This is my hoverboard, my fan, I'm gonna sleep. Then, a bunch of things in that Pokemon. Not really much in there, except for some cord chargers, my music stand, my bank. No one shall see how much money. This is my plug-in, like I said earlier. You'll see that on the ground. It's in there. This is to my fan. Blah blah blah. Computer, which. I'll show you. That's on my desk. That's why I'm saving it for last. Then this, I just redid Peyton Manning. He sucks now. Why is that crooked? There. That should be straight, right? Yeah. Anyway, snow globe. Football. Helmets. Little tiny helmets. I think that they can fit. Look how small it is, you guys. This video is going to be really short too, because I'm just showing my room. My hat for winter, got something in it at the moment. Some player cards, John Allen. Did I show you the snow globe? And onto my desk, you know this. So I got this logo on right there. I'm in the way. I got this from the St. Louis Zoo. I'm advertising for you guys. And, pencils. Pens. This is for, these are hard drives for YouTube videos. Pocket knives. This is for fires. It turns it mystical. Cars. Prop cars. Your back. Neck plug. I'm American and German, so that's the German flag, that's the American flag, and that's my now to the big part.
All right.
I got my towel, my shower, and something to sit on there. That's about it. Oh, except for back here. This is my trash can, which I can't really show you too great. And that's like my Pokemon cards, which I don't use anymore. Football cards, chess thing, and some more football cards. You can hardly see it. Now to the big moment. Revealed. I have now a PC in my room, which I'm hoping to play Fortnite on for you guys. I would get into it right now, but not gonna happen. Hey, you can see me in the back. I'm just waving. Anyway, yeah. So this was my computer that was downstairs that I asked my mom if I could bring TV from downstairs. Okay. I asked if I could bring my PlayStation and the TV that was downstairs on here, but she said no. But she did say I could bring this computer, so you better take what you can get, you guys. So that was the big thing that I was going to show you guys in this room. So, yeah, this is my room tour. This is my room, which you might not have seen that because I didn't show it off. Anyway, this is my room.
Isn't it cool? I need to put some in the so I can just take videos of me doing it.
Anyway, so if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button, and if you're new, subscribe. This is Kaden16's room, aka Kaden, whichever you want to call me. So thank you guys for watching, Kaden16, peace out.